correlation.
Right. I see what you're saying. There's no direct correlation between what's going on nationally and then what's going on, what you all are doing here locally. But ultimately, what would you like to take away from this experience, and what would you like to maybe bring back?
Okay. You know, as an inspector, we have the regular abroad visiting. We have a schedule. If you have a certain level of the inspector, you have to have a chance to see what's going on over there, especially our government choosing the United States to see what's going on in there nowadays. So we are the inspectors, so our duty is to inspect, investigate governors, mayors, duties especially. So there is a program made by the UCF that we observe to some municipalities.